I'm here. Where is it?
Happy to tell you. As soon as I get that kiss.
What? Are you serious?
Baby, I'm tied to a tree in a jungle of mystery. I just got tortured by a damn spinal surgeon and a genuine Iraqi. Of course I'm serious. Just not seeing the big picture here, Freckles. You really gonna let that girl suffocate? 'Cause you can't bring yourself to give me one little kiss. Hell, it's only first base. Lucky for you, I ain't greedy.
Okay.
Okay.
I saw Jack. They brought me in to see him. They want him to do surgery on Ben.
Who else, Ben?
Henry, the guy who brought us in. He's sick. And they say that if he does it, they're gonna let us all go.
And you and me are what, bait?
Something like that.
At least the doc ain't dumb enough to do it.
I told him he had to.
Why the hell would you do something so stupid?
To save your life.
My life don't need saving.
You want to die? Because that's what's going to happen. Pickett is just waiting for his chance. I've seen him look at you.
Damn it, Freckles, stay put.
And you know what he's going to do. So don't pretend like you don't care.
Get out, Freckles. We've already been through this.
Shut up, James. You don't want Jack to save your life? Then you're gonna save your own. We're getting out of here now.
Stop it! Damn it, Kate!
Go! Get out of here! Run!
You're out of your cage. Why don't you run, Kate? 'Cause me, I ain't running. 'Cause there ain't no place to go.
What are you talking about?
We ain't on our island. We're on another island, like an Alcatraz, a couple miles offshore. So unless you're a mermaid or you got a boat, there ain't no point.
When were you planning on telling me this?
Never.
Why not? Why wouldn't you?
Because I wanted you to believe that we had a damn chance.
Let me ask you something, Freckles. Dave Blockhead was beating on me. And you said, I love you. That was just game stop, right? I love you too.
What's the matter?
We're losing fuel. What? We're losing fuel. Look outside. Tell me if you see anything.
We have a fuel leak. A bullet must have pierced the tank.
We gotta find a place to set her down.
But don't land.
What?
There's no fuel on the island. We gotta get to the boat or this chopper's useless.
I'm telling you, I don't see the boat.
Well, then keep looking.
We gotta get every ounce of extra weight off this chopper now. Anything that's not bolted down, toss it out. I'd feel a hell of a lot better if we were a few hundred pounds lighter!
Well, if we don't make it, we're still close enough to ditch it on the beach.
Hey,
do not go back to the island!
We might not have a choice, Doc.
Hey.
Telling me this.
Just do it, Freckles.